In this video, what we are going to do is we are going to create this logo, which is Star TV. Let's start from creating the star. I'm going to choose the star here, and I'm going to drag it to make it large. Once I create it, what I'll do is I will go to the object and convert to curves, and it is done. And I need to choose once I convert into curves, what we'll do is we'll just click here. Once we click convert into curve, what we'll do is we'll select a point. I'll choose this point, the midpoint. Once I click it, you'll see I'm converting into curves again. When I click on this arrow, I'll choose this one and go to the object, convert to curves. I'll click on this point, shape tool. I'll click a point. I'll add a node. You see, I'll click here and I'll just drag it from to the other end. And I just need curves. You can see there's a curves. I'll choose a curves. For that, we need to choose this one, convert to curve. I'll place a dot. I'll convert to curve. This is what you have to choose, convert to curves. Let me make it a curve like thing. I hope this is done. Once we made this, I need to fill the color. I'll just select this one. I've just selected it using the pick tool and fill the color, and that's done. Now it's time for creating rectangle. The creating rectangle is really easy. We'll choose this one and I'll do this. You see, by default it would be 0. If you want, you can make it, but before that you have to choose it. I have chosen it, and this is for the left top. If you increase it to 20, you will see the difference. And right now you can see things are little changing at the left top corner. Once it is 20, I hope this is perfectly okay. Let me shrink this a bit small. Now what we need is, in the, you can see this left top has a curve and the right bottom has a curve. What I'll do is I'll just duplicate this layer using Ctrl D. It has done duplicating. I'll shift it over here. You can see there's a little gap. We don't have to miss that gap. I'll complete it. Still we have a problem. We need to shift the top left top to the right bottom. What I'll do is I'll just change the position. You can see we will have a tool which will convert, and here it is. I'll just click. You have to choose it first, and that's done. And let me fill the color. I have just selected it and I'm clicking the color, and it's done filling. Let me place the star over the rectangle. We have to shrink the star so that it fits perfectly fine. The problem is we are shifting the, what we'll do is we'll just convert the size, that means reduce the size. Let me shrink it a little bit. I hope this is fine. It perfectly fits. The problem here is we are selecting the whole rectangle. That is not the case. And that's done perfectly fine. Now it's time for the text. We'll write the star S TAR, and we need to increase the size. I hope this is perfect. We have to select it using the pick tool and select the white color. That's done. We have to place it in the place. Now it's time for T and V. We'll select the alphabet, we'll select the text tool and type T, and increase the size, and we'll change the color. To change the color, before we have to pick the tool, we have picked the text, we have picked it and we have changed it. Now the text is white. We'll place it over here. Now it's time for V. We'll select the text tool and type V. We'll increase the size and I will change the color to white. Before that, we have to pick it. I have picked it. Change of color. That's done. We'll place it right after the V. T. A little increase of height would help, and that's perfectly fine. This is how we do the logo of Star TV. Thank you.